Okay, so the first thing we're gonna do with this face, because it's clearly looking a hot mess, is apply a moisturizer. And I'm just using this one that I have been loving from the drugstore. Then recently I have been using my Revlon Nearly Naked foundation, and I've been applying it with my beauty blender. And I was very skeptical about the beauty blender, but it makes your foundation look flawless. It's insane how much this is so much better than any brush I've ever used. I wasn't gonna give in to the hype, but I decided to try it, and it's pretty much amazing. So that is what I have been using recently, and it has just been not letting me down. So I'm just applying that all over my face to get a really even, nice full coverage effect. And we'll never be royal. Crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler. You can call me Queen Bee. And baby, I'll rule. Let me live that fantasy. My friends and I, we've cracked the code. Then to just go over a few spots that are bothering me, I'm using my L'Oreal True Match Concealer Stick, and I'm just applying it on a few problem areas that I have and then just blending it in with my finger. And then for under eye concealer, recently I have been absolutely obsessed, like every other product in this video, with my MAC Pro Longwear Concealer. This is an NC20, and yes, this is a lot of concealer, but I use it for a brightening effect as well as a little bit of coverage, so please don't comment saying that I put on too much concealer, because I'm pretty much aware. And then I'm just using the under part of my beauty blender to blend it out, and I found this is the best way to apply concealer. It just really makes everything look flawless and not cakey. Then to set everything, I'm just using my Revlon Nearly Naked Pressed Powder. I've used this for months now, and I've went through a couple of these, and they just make your makeup look flawless, and it really keeps me matte. So I'm just applying that all over the foundation just to set everything and lock everything in place. For bronzer, I've been using the bronzer in the Lorac Pro To Go palette. It is just the most amazing, most pigmented bronzer that I've used in a while, so I've been using that every single day since I got the palette, and just applying it to the apples of my cheeks and my contours and my temples, just everywhere that I normally apply bronzer. And then I'm going to be using the blush in the palette. This is the coral shade, and I'm just using it with a fluffy Real Techniques brush and applying it on the backs of my cheekbones, just because I feel like when I apply it on my cheeks, I just look like kind of clownish, so I've been applying it on the backs of my cheekbones. And to highlight, I've been using my Too Faced Candlelight Glow on a Real Techniques brush as well. And once I finish that, that's basically it for my current foundation routine, and I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.